The given question asked in IEEE 2012. The question is, the compressibility factor for a real gas at high pressure is. So the compressibility factor for a real gas is. So we know that van der Waal equation for one molecule is P plus A upon V square to V minus B is equal to RT. Okay. Similar, then for when pressure if high. So when pressure if high, so P is greater than A upon V square. So this value is considered will be zero approximate. Okay. So P is equal to V minus B is equal to RT. So PV minus PB is equal to RT. Okay. So PV is equal to RT plus PV. Okay. So the compressibility factor is equal to Z is equal to PV upon RT is equal to 1 plus PB upon RT. Okay, so 1 plus PB upon RT. Okay, so the correct option for this question is option C.